emotional church. He wants a thinking church. Yeah. Let me get with it. Elbow your name and tell him, you got to be more than a feeling. You got to be what? If you had a bad week, then you won't praise him. If you had a, if your checkbook, if your checkbook don't look good, then you won't praise him. If you can't pay your bills, then you won't praise him. If you had some people that treated you bad, then you won't praise him. But when I look at what my grandmama said, she didn't say when I feel about it. She said when I think about it. The goodness of Jesus. She didn't say when I feel about it. She said when I think about it. The goodness of Jesus. And all he's done for me, what she said, my soul cries out, hallelujah. The other day, he didn't say how I felt, he said when I think about it. Can I pause here just for a minute for about 30 of y'all that can just think back over the last year and think back over the last 3 or 4 years and think about God has been mighty good to you. Even with all that has gone wrong, if you can just think about how good he's been to you, you know what? It's gonna make you feel better if you think about it. Where y'all at in the house? Let's just pause. Can we just pause 1 minute right here for the real worshipers that got some stuff wrong in your life, but you thinking about how good he's been? Say, it ain't all together, but I'm still going to praise him in the house.